Good evening, class 9, unit 2, force ball, part 2. I already written some questions. Today, continue. Define 1 Newton and 1 dime. To understand 1 Newton, 1 kg, 1 meter per second square. 1 kg per 1 meter per second square acceleration produced under lagne force. 1 dime. जस्तो 1 केजी 1 मिटर पर सेकेन्ड स्क्वायर 1 ग्राम 1 सेन्टिमिटर पर सेकेन्ड स्क्वायर सो 1 न्यूटन इज द अमाउन्ट अफ फोर्स निडेड टु प्रोड्युस एन्ड एक्सेलरेसन टु प्रोड्युस एन एक्सेलरेसन अफ 1 meter per second square on a body of mass 1 kg. 1 kg ma 1 meter per second square force. 1 newton is the amount of force needed to produce an acceleration of 1 meter per second square on a body of mass 1 kg. It means 1 newton 1 kg meter per second square. In the same way, 1 dime is the amount of force needed to produce an acceleration of 1 centimeter per second square on a body of mass 1 gram. That means 1 dime equal, just like 1 kg meter per second square, 1 gram centimeter per second square. 1 gram body ma 1 centimeter per second square acceleration produce garna lagne force. 1 dime is the amount of force needed to produce an acceleration of 1 centimeter per second square on a body of mass 1 gram. Different. 1 newton, 1 kg, 1 meter per second square. 1 dime, 1 gram, 1 centimeter per second square. See. Another is question number 2. State scientific reasons. These reasons are related to Newton's laws of motion. Newton's first law, second law, and third law of motion. State scientific reason. Number A is this. When a bullet is fired from a gun or rifle, it requires. When a bullet is fired from a gun, it requires. Here it means gun. Why? It is related to Newton's third law of motion. Action and reaction are always equal and opposite. Bullet goes forward and the gun comes back. Action, forward, reaction, backward. How to write down the answer? When a bullet is fired from a gun or rifle, it means bullet, goes forward with a certain force, that force is action. According to